and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lisa, also known as ladolcelisa. I'm so excited to be sharing with you this new company that I found. This is not obviously a new company, it's been around for quite some time now, but it is new to me and it has been recommended to me actually by my mom. And I guess I didn't really take her advice until I started to do my own research and learn about this company. And I just couldn't believe how affordable this skincare line was and the fact that they also had a foundations for such an inexpensive price. When I tell you the prices, you guys are gonna freak out. But I was so excited to discover these products, and I've been using these products for over a month now, and some of them are even hauled. I even bought some backups and some extra things that I wanted to try. So I'm just going to be sharing with you guys what I bought and my specific favorite products that I've already been using, and that is from a company called The Ordinary Company. Now this company is sort of under an umbrella company called DCM, and actually I really like what this company stands for. Now unfortunately this company has been, I guess, getting a little bit more attention because the founder of The Ordinary Company sadly passed away. Now, I'm not going to be getting into that so much. I just really want to show you the products that I love and why I love them. But I believe the founder, Brandon, is a huge reason why I love these products, because he was sort of unconventional and he really believed in giving high quality products at an affordable price. And how he managed to do that was he would pick sustainable ingredients, so really high-end ingredients, but that could be easily sourced. So you could get them for an inexpensive price and they are amazing quality. And it really shows, guys. And I honestly just love everything about this company. I even love the packaging. A lot of items are in glass bottles, and I love the clean clinical packaging of everything. So I just wanted to show you a few of my favorite things, why I love them. I'm going to be giving you the price points as well. So without further ado, here are a few of my favorite products. Let's get into it. Now, my absolute favorite product of theirs, it's even replaced. I mean, I'll still always love this specific witch hazel toner that I use, but it's even replaced that for the time being because I love how effective this toner feels. It feels so good on my skin, and I really like when a toner feels like it's working. I have acne-prone skin, and it has helped so much with my skin. I can't even tell you. I feel like my skin has looked really great, and it tends to break out more even so in the winter time. So the fact that my skin is looking pretty clear right now is a little bit of a miracle, and I really attribute that to this toner. I've been using it for about a month now, or a little bit more than that, and as you can see, it's still almost completely full. This toner is called the Glycolic Acid 7% Toning Solution, and this is a really big, generous size. It is 8 fluid ounces or 240 milliliters. A lot of these products, sometimes they can affect your skin if you're going to be exposed to the sun, so it's better to use them at night. Time. And I like that The Ordinary Company will actually tell you when you can use them. I love the bottle. I love that the little square applicator, so you just twist the top and you pour it onto a cotton pad or your towel if you're lazy sometimes. You apply a very just tiny little amount, and then you smooth out your face with this after you've already washed it. Or if you don't really feel like you need to wash your face for the day, just to clean off the daily dirt, just apply a little bit of toner and your skin is clean. Why I love this? The price is $8.70 Canadian for this huge toner, which is incredible. I feel like this is the most inexpensive toner that I've ever owned. Even if you compare drugstore prices, they're not even nearly as big for what you're getting. If you have acne prone skin and you are not using a toner, you're really, really missing out, because it really does strip away all that dirt without overly cleansing your face and irritating it even more. This is wonderful. Now, of course, any of the products that I've mentioned, they work for me. I'm not a dermatologist by any means, so what works for me might not work for you, and they give you a lot of information on their website as well, which I'll link in the description bar down below. That should help you out a bit. Of course, be sure to just test a small amount on your face to make sure that these products are with you, or you could speak to your doctor or dermatologist and so on. But I love this toner. I highly recommend it. Next, why I love this specific product for acne is because this is a salicylic acid. It's 2%. It's one of the higher percentages. I think you can even get like a 1% and like a 0.5%. But of course, I always go for the higher percent. And it says it is a salicylic acid 2% solution for blemish prone skin. Now they say you can use this in the morning and in the evening, which is great. They'll ideally tell you when you can use this. Now the price of this is $5.50 30 Canadian. $5.30 for this. This is a generous amount. This is 30 milliliters, so one fluid ounce for this. It comes with a dropper and it is in a glass container, which I love. And the dropper is also glass, by the way, which I really like. So I'll just take a little tiny amount and I'll literally drop it on my face or apply it to my finger and then put it anywhere where I feel like I'm getting breakouts. This one specifically that I use, I feel more comfortable applying it even just all over, not just targeting certain areas, but to just smooth it all over my face, especially if I feel like it's extra irritated or I'm going to be breaking out. The next thing that I use as more of a spot treatment, because I feel like it is a little bit more concentrated, is this niacinamide, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, niacinamide 10% and zinc 1%. Now, of course, certain acne solutions might be better for you. Maybe if you find that the salicylic acid isn't doing it for you, you can also use the zinc. I feel like both of these have been doing wonders for my skin, so I like to use both. I don't always use both at the same time. If I'm going to be using this, sometimes I won't use that, or I'll use that all over and I'll spot treat with this one. Now, this one says it is a high strength vitamin and mineral blemish formula, so it's a little bit more potent. And again, it is the same amount. It is the 30 milliliter, one fluid ounce, same glass bottle with the dropper. You can drop a tiny amount to your finger and then dab it on any spots that you see coming, and it really will help prevent them. I felt like I was about to break out on my cheek area here. Sometimes when you're using the phone a lot and it's dirty, you can tend to break out. So I felt like I was getting a zit there. I put it on and nothing came the next day. It was $5.90 Canadian. So $5.90. And I mean, guys, can you go wrong? You can't buy even drugstore acne solutions for this price. And these products have been working for me. So hopefully they'll help or work for you. Before I get to one of my favorite products, I'm just going to quickly talk about an eye cream formula, because I love eye creams. I have dark circles under my eyes and I also have fine lines. I feel like because I have pretty big eyes, my makeup tends to crease here, so I have a little bit of lines underneath my eyes. So they say, of course, you can invest in really good concealers and things like that, but the number one important thing is to invest in your skincare regimen. That way, that will help your concealers work even better. This was $6.70 Canadian. Same size, of course, 30 milliliter, one fluid ounce. Now this is the caffeine solution, 5% with EGCG, and it's supposed to reduce the appearance of eye contour, pigmentation, and of puffiness, which is great. And I feel like this really has helped make a difference in my skin. I wake up and my skin looks just more refreshed. It doesn't look as like dehydrated. And I mean, the darkness, I don't know if it's necessarily helped so much with the darkness, but it just doesn't look as dehydrated. And I find that when I am applying my concealers, they just go on a lot better and a lot more smooth and seamless. So that's really helped me as well. Now I'm going to get into my favorite product, and I actually discovered this because they were giving this away in honor of the founder's passing, and it was apparently his favorite product as well. I probably wouldn't have necessarily picked up this specific facial oil because I hadn't heard of this before, and it's called squalane. I hope that I'm pronouncing that right. This is 100% plant-derived squalane, and it is a lightweight plant-derived solution to support healthy hydration. Now, I love to use facial oil on my face before I put on my makeup anyway. I tend to use natural oils like jojoba oil and things like that, but lately I've been subbing that in for this squalane, and I am obsessed with this stuff. If you guys like the way my makeup came out, I have been using their foundation, which I'll talk about in a second, but more importantly, I put this on right before I do my makeup. Literally a couple drops in my hand, rub it in, put it on my face, a little bit on my neck, and I mean, I feel like my makeup has gone on so well and so seamlessly because of this stuff, and it hasn't made me break out by any means. If anything, it's helped because it's kept my face moisturized, and I tend to break out sometimes when my face is overly dry. Some people are scared to put oils on their faces because they think it can make them break out. Sometimes it's actually the opposite. We are breaking out because our skin is dehydrated. So this stuff is great. I can see why this is his favorite product. And it says apply a few drops daily or as needed to the entire face, ideally after water-based treatments. So I love this, and I actually do use this during the day because I use all that other stuff during the night. During the day before my makeup, boom, this goes on, and it's made such a huge difference in my skin. I just can't even tell you. And because of that, this is where the haul comes in. I purchased a couple of these things as well. So like I said, they gave away with every purchase one free bottle of those. Otherwise, this 100% pure plant-derived squalane costs $7.90 Canadian, which is fantastic. I feel like all the sizes that I'm going to be talking about are this 30 milliliter, one fluid ounce size, which is quite generous, especially considering the prices and the good ingredients that go into this. These products do not test on animals and they use high quality ingredients. So to find that, it's priceless for me. So again, I got the 100% plant-derived squalane because I did another purchase. And even the packaging is just nice. It's so clinical, so clean, just like their packaging on the inside, which I love. Now, because I am obsessed with the squalane, I realized that they had other products that contain that as well. So I also purchased the 100% plant-derived hemisqualane. Now the hemisqualane is $3.95. From my understanding, both the squalane and the hemisqualane, they technically say that they are for hydration, not just on your face, but also for your hair, which is great. So if you have dry ends, you can place that on. And now if you're worried about using a heavy oil on your face, the hemisqualane is great because it is apparently, I was asking the girl inside what's the difference, she's just made it seem like it is a little bit of a lighter weight formula, so it's not as concentrated and oily and intense as the squalane. It's just a little bit lighter. I haven't used that one yet, but I did buy it because it was so affordable and I'm obsessed with the original squalane, so I felt like I would just love this. As well, the next squalane product that I bought is the retinol 1% in squalane. Now they also have, I believe, 0.5% and even less. I just went with, I think, the highest amount that you can get of retinol because retinol is supposed to be great for signs of aging and textural irregularities. Now this was $6.70 Canadian, so it is a water-free solution, so it's nice and concentrated, and this is supposed to be good not just for moisturization but also to target signs of aging with that retinol. So I know a lot of retinol skincare products are great. I know that my mom likes to use those for anti-aging, and because I hit 30 this year, guys, I want to start taking care of my skin in terms of aging as well. I felt like for most of my life I was targeting acne, and now that I'm an adult, I have to also target acne combined with aging. So I feel like just using some product in combination is really helpful. So I absolutely love that product as well. Now is the fun part. Once I tried their actual foundation, I happened to buy a couple more for backup, because when I tell you the price of their foundations, you're going to want to buy them as well. They have a lot of foundations. I believe they have as much as 21 colors, and I feel like they have at least 5 for dark skin as well. So they are very inclusive in their range of foundations, which is wonderful. And they have 2 types of foundation, and they're similar prices. So they have a serum foundation, and they have the coverage foundation. Now the serum foundation is $6.70 Canadian, and the coverage foundation, just a little bit more, is $6.90 Canadian. So when my sister went out to buy herself a bunch of these products, she bought me some and she accidentally purchased the serum foundation. And now I am a coverage girl. I want my foundation to be full coverage because when I'm wearing it, I want it to conceal everything. So with that being said, I didn't think that I would like the serum foundation. And when she bought it, I was like, it's okay because it's so affordable. I was like, maybe I can use it from time to time. But I use that in combination with the coverage foundation, and I don't think I'll go back. I think I'll always want a little bit of the serum foundation with the coverage foundation. Now the serum foundation says it is a lightweight pigment suspension system with moderate coverage, and the high coverage foundation says it has high spreadability pigment suspension system with high coverage, and I feel like it is more mattifying. The serum one is probably better if you have more mature skin, and the high coverage one, again, if you're acne prone and things like that. I feel like I'm a bit of both, and I honestly like to just mix them together. So what I'll do is I'll take a pump or two of the serum foundation and mix that with 2 or 3 pumps of the high coverage foundation and spread that on my face, and it goes on like butter, and I love it. I've been using this foundation today, and ever since I bought these foundations, I haven't used anything else. In fact, I've tossed a lot of my foundations. I felt like I was holding a lot of older foundations, and I'm like, garbage. Now that I can buy these for such an affordable price, I won't use anything but this. I mean, of course, I'll still mix it up from time to time, but this is my favorite foundation, not just every day, but even when I want to feel gray and high covered. I feel like it doesn't make my face look like it's caked on, and it doesn't discolor. And it's just in combination with that squalane oil, guys, it's like, it's just fantastic. So I bought a bunch of these. So I bought them a lot with the letter Y ending on it, which means yellow. And their foundation, it just says that it is alcohol-free, oil-free, nut-free, vegan, gluten-free, cruelty-free. So it goes on really, really nice. And I absolutely love these products, guys. I love skincare and I love foundation, and the fact that this company just has both has just really, it's just made me feel some type of way, and I just realized I had to share with you guys. Sorry if this video has seemed like I've been talking so much, but when I get really excited about something, I talk really fast and I talk a lot, and maybe I'm being a little bit repetitive here, but I'm so excited. You can buy this online at Sephora, at well.ca. You can get this on Amazon if you're out of Canada, I believe. So I really hope that these products are accessible for you guys. Otherwise, this is just one big tease. I hope that you can take away something useful from this video, and I hope maybe if you've never heard of this product like me, maybe I was living under a rock for a while, I hope that you will look into it and give this a try. And please also let me know if I've missed one of your favorite products as well. But guys, until we meet again, thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video and found it informative and helpful, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel in the future. Bye guys!